Don't use light tackle offshore. See the big boys sitting right over there. Fish on. It feels like a snag, but it's not. Man, oh, that feels like another shark, I guess. Come this way. offshore is it working compared to inshore fishing? What do you think? I'm guessing shark. Huh. A jig floating by over there? I think I'm tangled with my other line or something. Looks like my jig's just floating on the surface there. Yep, another shark. Or maybe a bit, nope, that's a shark. And if it's the same guy, yeah, I am tangled with my other line too. All you're doing, buddy, is making a mess of my lines here. Okay, that wasn't as fine as that one was. Doesn't look like a black tip, otherwise I'd probably keep my weight. I guess there's a black tip over there. Some shark steak. Jellyfish, you know. Yeah, something like it doesn't feel like a shark this time. Probably the endangered species. Oh no. Another shark? Looks like it. Alright, looks like we're gonna go to a new spot. Looks like the same guy every time. left in the black tip. They just bite themselves. Soon I'm gonna take one home. Shark steaks. This guy doesn't take me home. The shark.
thinking if I should keep them down there. I don't know if I'm putting them in the cooler. Oh my gosh. Alright. That was a broken fish, huh? Huh. That's a first. That's quite hilarious. This is my new technique. You just bend the rod in half. And it's easier to wind him up. Oh man. Looks like I'm switching. I don't even get to see what the hell he was. But that is hilarious. Oh man. Must have been a shark and probably bit the tail. Huh.
Squid down there. Mm-hmm. Oh, it must have been the shark attacking this guy. Thank you.
That didn't work, so pretty much gonna call it a day. It's like 12 p.m. Good to go.